Servus a vítejte. Mám pro vás takovou záludnou otázku. Co je horší než zoufalá žena? Řeknete si, to ví přece každej. Horší je nasraná. Ano, ale teď. Teď přijde ta záludnost. Je horší nasraná ženská, anebo tři zoufalí? Myslím si, že tuhle otázku nezodpoví nikdo, ani ten největší mozek na světě, takže se nebudem zdržovat a jdeme rovnou na věc. Tak, paní! Ono se pohybuje. Haló? Musím s tebou mluvit, musím s tebou! Já jim zavřu ty vole. Jo, potřebuji. No tu!
Mother of God!
Já potřebuji tady tu, no. Hej, no konečně seš venku. Ale jdi do háje, s tebou mluvit nechci, vole. Potřebuji! Hej, můžu s ním mluvit. Hej, ty král! Víš co, seru na tebe, vole. Tak jdi do... Uhni, piču si, vole, seru na ní, vole. Se s ní srát nebudu, ty vole, mrdat, vole, jdeme za další, vole, jebat. Kde ta tři... Ty vole, ta třetí až tamhle někde v prdeli. To pí. No, ty vole, tak to je průser, vole. Tady máme slepičku. Přesně to... Pardon, já jsem asi... To si děláš, prdel. Ty vole, to jdi do... Já sko... Ty vole, to není možný, dobrý. Tak, kde pak jsme, ty vole? Ty vole, jak jsem mohl... To je jedno, vole. Tak, tady, do... Hej, ty vole... Jo, dobrý, tak, to bude... To bude tady v tom baráku. Hej, ty vole, jsou úplně všichni, ty vole... Potřebuji s tebou mluvit. Držbu. Je to ona, ne? Get lost or you'll have me to reckon with. Ale jdi do hejzu, já se bavím, s tebou se nebavím, pošuku, vole. A proč mi ty vole to načítá, ty vole, 400 hodin zase, ty vole? Get going. Já už jdu, vole, jdi do prdele. Hej, kolik je...
Hey.
Hej, kurva.
I heard something about a magic ointment that you got from the herb woman.
You heard that where? And what business is it of yours?
The herb woman sent me.
Gertrude? What does she want? Haven't we paid her enough?
That's not the point. The ointment's dangerous, and the herb woman doesn't want you getting up to anything foolish.
We know all that. And it's not stopping us. So, thanks for asking and goodbye.
Fuck you, pičo! Oxina, Sarkundo, vole, seru na tebe, vole. Tak, tady teda už se asi... Počkat, já musím... Ty vole, tak to je v prdeli, vole. Jako, to mám ještě zkusit jednou, nebo... Hej, tak tohle je v prdeli. Tyve, to bude něco jako ve Skyrimu, vole, s těma dlužníkama. Ale ho. Já nemám jídlo, to prdele, já nemám... Ty vole, to mi poser. Kurva, to... To tu jde do prdele, to nikomu. No, vidíš. Tak, jdem. No, zkusíme. Tak, pojď. Zkusí. Tyve, to zase tady, ty vole, přes nějaký ten potůček. To vyběhneš, koníčku! Makej! Přeskoč to. A jdi do háje. Kurva, vždyť jsem se... Seskakuju, vole. Tak, kde pak máme... Ty vole, kam mám? Hej, vole, já se z toho poseru. Je na druhou stranu. Aha. Na druhou stranu. To seš ty? To seš ty? No, tak to zkusíme, no. Tak.
I've heard something about a magical ointment.
What? Who told you that? Was someone asking around?
Gertrude sent me.
And what did she say? Does she want to add something to the ointment?
No. She's worried about what you'll do with it. It's quite dangerous stuff. Witchcraft and sorcery never brought any good to anyone.
And praying has. The years I spit down on my knees. But where was God when that pack of humans came and slaughtered all the folk in Scarlets? I was with child. Did you know that? But the horror of it drove the child from my womb lifeless. If charms and spells won't help us, nothing will. We're doing no wrong. We go to the woods alone, at night, and we hurt no one. I won't say any more. You might twist it against us.
Cože, sleduj trojici žen do lesa. Tak to jdi do prdele, vole, seru na to, vole. Úkol splněn, super. Tak máme teda splněno, nevím vůbec, co mám dělat. Musím teda teďkonc zjistit tady, setkej se večer v hospodě. Tak, jak jsme na tom s časem? Máme 3 hodiny odpoledne. Tak, co bych mohl ještě udělat, ty vole? Já bych si mohl odběhnout s... Ty vole, to je moc daleko, vole, kurva, dupí. Ty vole. Tak zkusíme. Zkusíme ještě tady někoho se zeptat na toho Luboše. Hej, potom!
Good day to you.
Jasný. No, tak nic, vole, ten mi nic novýho neřekne. Tyhle, tady není úplně jako vůbec nic o tom. Hele, pořád!
Good afternoon.
Tobě taky. Tak to mi taky nic novýho neřekne, vole, takže to úplně vohovně. Počkat, jak jsem... Jo, tady, aha, tak já musím... No nic, tak to zkusíme, zkusíme počkat, nebo respektive já tam mám koupený to. Počkej, pojď sem.
Good afternoon.
Yep.
I've come in the name of Sir Hanish of Light.
A to jsme slyšeli milionkrát. Tak.
Who was this Lubosh who was murdered?
He was a drunkard and a beast and lazy too. Idle hands are the devil's tools.
Have you noticed anything suspicious recently?
The only thing seemed suspicious was how a rogue like him suddenly started going to church. Now I see why, of course.
Do you know what Lubosh was doing the day Neuhof was raided?
What do I care about that scoundrel? I was glad he stayed out of my way.
Do you know who Lubosh used to spend time with? Kin or friends?
He was always a loner. Except lately, he started talking to the parish priest of all people.
That's all.
Ty vole, to mě vede všechno, všechno k tomu faráři, ty vole, do píči.
May the Lord watch over you.
Akorát, že ten farář, ty vole, no, možná, že něco vymyslí, vole. Ale já si nemyslím, že... Počkat, kde pak jsem? Respektive, kde pak máme... Tady máme hospodu s ubytováním, super! Počkat, já potřebuji něco najíst, ty vole! No to je v prdeli. Já potřebuji, ty vole, se potřebuji najíst, ty vole, ale takým způsobem... Počkat, tady... Ne, to ještě není ono. Tak dáme si, ty vole, já fakt potřebuji jídlo, vole. Ale tady jsem vyhrál prachy, takže... Počkat, jdem se podívat sem. Hele, kámo, potřebuju ty vole obchod.
My respect to you.
Jasný, vole. Potřebuju obchod. A chleba. Čočková kaše. Vezmem si čočkovou polívku. Tak, takhle. Samozřejmě housku k tomu. Taky 3, jasný. A dáme si ještě... vodu. Ty vole, co mi? Nasycenost 0, ty vole. Zdraví 1. Tak to berem. Tak to ber. Ovecnou kaši. Jasný. Beru 2. Tak, 5. No tak to jdu. Ty vole, 5. No tak to si vezmu taky, vole, 1 minimálně. Preclíček. No. Salám, ty vodilu, prodala se salámem, ty velký drahý. Vařená konina. Jehněčí, jelení, hele, vepřový, zaječí. Tak si dáme ještě vepřový. Tak, hotovo, košík. A kolik, že to zaplatím celkově? Tak už ty... Ty ve celkem... Tady nemám... Dobr... To je jedno, vole. Tak, boty, nepotřebuju, zbraně. Jídlo, tak. Alkoholík, nechci, hele, čočkovou polívku. Kurva. Co jsem... Já jsem zmáčkal něco. No, to je jedno. Tak, sníst, housku, samozřejmě s houskou. Dáme si k tomu... Počkej, tak jsme na tom se zdravím. Nic, vole, mi to nezvedlo. Do prdel, to co děláš, prdel. Tak, a sušený... Kde jsem sebral to sušený ovoce, ty vole? No, to mi vydrží, dáme si, počkat, nasycenost 81, 103, dobrý, to stačí, tak, díky, tak, já si jdu lehnout. Kurva. Jo, dobrý, jak na soukromím, ty vole, jdi do prdele. Vždyť jsem si kupo... Hej, ty ve neser mě, vole.
Take care now.
Teď mi nic neřekne, ty vole, pošu, vole. Co tady tam mi řekne? Šenkýřka. Můžu si...
Jesus Christ.
Ale jdi do hajzlu. Koupit nocleh.
Have you got a bed for the night?
I suppose I could find something. For how long?
Asi jednu noc.
Just the one night.
Jasný.
All right. Money up front, though.
To si píš, vole. Tak, zaplatit dva. Jo, proč ne, vole?
Tak. You've got it all to yourself. No one will disturb you.
Díky.
May the Lord watch over you.
Jo, tebe taky. Tak, hele, mám tady postel, vole, kámo, takže mi neser. Tak, šup, nahoru. Počkáme si trošku do... Nevím, to je jedno, já se stejně potřebuji vyspat, takže teda do zdraví. Tak, spát. Jak to dáme? Takhle. Ne, 4 hodiny budou stačit. Tak, dobrý. Takže zdraví bude na 100%. Odpočatost. Tyve, to jde po jednom. A děláš si ze mě prdel. Já potřebuji kvalitu lůžka, ty vole, nějak zvýšit. No, to je jedno, vole, seru na to. Tak, o tom Lubošovi, ty vole, nevím, jako koho, to nebudu se ptát každýho, ty vole, koho potkám, ne? Dělej, ty vole. Poč... Něco napadlo, ty vole. Mně něco napadlo. Moment. Když já spím, tak by se mi to mělo uložit. Tak to nechápu. Protože předtím se to ukládalo. A jasně jedno, vole, jebat. Tak, jedem, tady jsem se prospal pěkně. Tak, máme zase plný zdraví, super. Tak, a jdeme se podívat tady. Uhni, kámo. Hospodský. Kde seš, ty vole? Kde ten... Kde je ten... Počkat. Já jsem ale... Tady. S farářem. Pekař. Ty seš... Jo, ten měšťák. Hospodský, kde seš ty? Vesničan. A hele, já si tady sednu. Já si tady sednu. A počkáme na někoho. Tak. Čekat. Jak to, že... Aha, já mačkám špatnou... Špatnou tlačítko. Dobrý, počkáme hodinku. Tyhle, to je hovno, to je na hovno. No, mohl jsem dělat něco užitečnějšího, ale tak jako potřebuju se promluvit s tímhletím farářem, že jo? Jestli na něco přišel nebo nepřišel. Uvidíme. Tak, šup, šup, šup. No tak. Vstát. Kde seš, faramáři? Ne farmáři, faráři, vole. Tady. To není on, to taky není on. To taky není on. Počkat, tady, Richtář. Já s ním už jsem mluvil. S ním už jsem mluvil. Aha. Tyhle, tak kde seš, farmáři, vole? Vesničan. 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 Podkoní Vašek. Hej, kámo!
Good day to you. What do you need?
Tak ten mi nic neřekne, vole. Sedlák. Ten se mnou bavit nebude. Ty vole, když jsem čekal... Kde je ten farář do prdele? Moment. Moment. No, jsem v prdeli. Tak se s ním asi nesejdu, no. A ten farmář. Teda farmář, farář, vole. Do hajzlu, ty vedy tě večer, kurva, už neser mě, ty pošuku, vole.
Here, just as you ordered.
Tak počkat, jdem se podívat, jestli není vevnitř, ale to je blbost, ne? I když, on je tady, pošu! Já to sudu.
Blessings of our Lord be. And with you, lad, take a seat.
OK, no, konečně, tak. Kde seš ty? Kurva, nevím, vesničan, vole, další vesničan. Tak, sednout. Díky, ty vole. No, co? Ne jedno, vole.
I'm sorry, I can't tell you everything. One beer for me. But maybe we can work something out. But first, I'd like to hear something about you, my son. I'd like with whom do I have the honor? Where are you from?
I'm from Scarlet.
Oh, I'm sorry. What about your kin?
They're dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Here, we'll drink to them. It must have been terrible.
Coming.
It was terrible. It seemed so pointless. We had no warning. They just appeared and began the slaughter. God knows why. They killed anyone who didn't make it to the shelter of the castle. My parents, my girl, even the Deutsch who was on Sigismund's side. I didn't make it to the castle. I wanted to try and help my parents, but there was nothing I could do. Then I fled to Taunberg with the Cumans on my heels. They almost killed me. They slaughtered people in the surrounding villages. There was a pile of bodies in front of the church in Rovna. Folk who tried to take refuge there, but they...
My poor child. May God grant them eternal rest. And how did you come to get this assignment? I'd have expected Sir Hanish to send that old grouch, Bernard.
Here, enjoy it.
He did, but I found a witness and the trail led here to Ujits, so he sent me here to follow it up.
Ah, well, congratulations. It's nice to see someone using their head to find things out instead of torture. We'll have to drink to that. Now the most important thing. What actually happened at Noyal? The good folks hereabout are saying all kinds of terrible things. But I take most of it with a pinch of salt.
Hmm.
The rumors aren't exaggerated this time, unfortunately. The Neuhof stud farm was raided by bandits. But they didn't come to pillage or even take the horses. They only wanted to kill. They maimed the horses and slaughtered some people. Sure, they would have killed more, but the bandits quarreled among themselves and broke off the attack. And judging by what's left of our Lubosch, they're still settling accounts.
I see it's every bit as bad as people claimed. Dreadful. Well then, here's to those poor souls who had to die so pointlessly and so terribly.
Certainly.
I've told you all about me. Now it's your turn, Father. You don't look much like our parish priest at home.
Enjoy.
I noticed you're pretty handy with a sword.
Good night.
I wouldn't expect that of a man of the cloth.
You know what they say. The Lord moves in mysterious ways.
But this is a bit more mysterious than others.
Let's just say I haven't always been a priest. Fate led me to places where affairs were settled by force. These days, of course, it's just a bit of exercise to keep me in shape.
Mm-hmm. Darko.
Well, we've had an agreeable chat, but now let's get down to business. So, about this confessional seal. Do you really want more innocent people to die?
Henry, that's not how it works. There are matters in which you can't make exceptions, because if you do it once, you'll forever be tempted to do it again. If people stop believing in the church because their confessional secrets are betrayed, they won't trust anyone, and that's worse than even the most hideous crime.
Ty vole.
I understand, but that means I've reached a dead end. Those cutthroats will strike again, and I can't stop them.
Chin up, lad. I might have a solution.
What?
If I tell you what Lubos told me, I'd be betraying the confessional secret. But first thing tomorrow, I'll try something I think might help you.
Word of honor?
Aye-o.
On my soul.
I always wondered about the things a priest tells his congregation. Where is do you get the ideas for your sermons?
Well, Ujic like isn't Prague. It's not enough to instruct people. They have to be entertained, too. If I only read from the Bible, I'd soon be preaching to an empty church.
Our priest wasn't exactly a bard. So what do you preach to your flock about?
It has to be something topical. Condemning vices.
Yeah.
And of course, describing them in detail. The tongue-lashing about the two popes goes down well these days. And stories from real life, with a nice moral to them, are popular as well. Especially if they're about fornication and similar scandalous vices.
Can you give me an example?
Well, recently a priest by the name of Jan Hus started preaching in Prague, in the Czech language, and the people liked it. I hear he always has a full house. A journeyman who heard him told me what Hus is preaching, and I like the sound of it. I'm thinking about putting it in my own repertoire.
What's so amazing about it?
The preaching of Master Jan Hus about Mother Church. The lamentable wealth in which the church is drowning has turned to poison, and nearly the whole of Christendom is contaminated. Just like a flock of hungry ravens, they settled on this land to devour every grain of gold and silver. They know no mercy. Their hearts are corrupted by longing for wealth, and they shamelessly profit from everything. You want to baptize
all right,
a child?
All right.
Pay. You want to steal and murder? Pay and you will have absolution. What if the devil himself were to pay? Would he ascend to heaven too? With such money gained from the poor, they buy beautiful horses to ride and needless servants to pamper them. They gamble at dice and dress their whores in expensive furs. While Jesus Christ walked barefoot and had no place to lay his head. Look to your consciences, you robbers of the poor, for you are seen by God and his people too. Amen!
Stupid job.
Well, this Jan Hus character is quite a rebel.
Oh, the congregation will love it.
I don't doubt it.
Let's drink to that.
Yeah.
Funny. That last bit reminds me of someone.
What do you mean? My situation's completely different. Huth preaches against the prelates and the clerics who are robbing the poor. Look at me. I don't have a pot to piss in. I'm no better off than the folk I preach to. I'm one with them in poverty and suffering and everything that troubles them. I drink with them and curse those stuffed habits in Sasal Monastery.
Here we are.
Where can I find out more about his teachings?
You like
neighbors.
It? I copied down some of his sermons. If you're interested, you can read them at my presbytery.
Super! Ale už to stačilo.
Thanks for the sermon, but I think I've been morally uplifted enough. It's getting quite late. What are your plans, Father?
What do you suppose? We have a drink, of course.
Nebudu, ty vole! Ale tak jo.
Ah, that sounds like a good plan.
I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Dobrá, nový úrovně pijáctví. Ty krásu, aby se mi rozjeli ty perky hlavně, ty vole. No, nevadí, nejspíš máme uloženo. Nebo nejspíš se to uloží.
Enough of this!
Bailiff! Come on over here, sit down and have a drink with us.
Don't vex me again, Father. It's 3 hours past dusk, and curfew is long gone.
So what?
So, I'll have you all whipped and put in the stocks, and I'll write a letter to the bishop about you, priest.
Well, nothing to worry about then. Everyone knows the only one around here who can write is me.
Enough! Men! Throw them out.
Já věděl, že to není dobrý nápad chlastat.
You looking for a fight?
O kurva.
Henry, back me up.
Ty si děláš prdel, ty vole! Vždyť jsem úplně na sračky, ty... A ty ses úplně musel posrat, vole. Ty ses úplně musel posrat, ty vole. Dostal si nové úrovně, super ty vole, paráda, to je skvělý ty vole, ale... Jdi do pr...
You fucking dog.
Ten je můj vole! Hodí do prdele, to koho mám? Hele kámo. Tady máš blbečku. Ne, seru na tebe. Počkej ty! Jo, tady seš! Dopr... Hej, vy čuráci! Co jenom na mě ty vole šveštyrech? Vy kudy zasraný! Držubu! Seru na tebe, vypadni! Tak, pošuku, zasraný! Ty prchante, ty prdžolo! Ty čuráku! Ty hajzle! Tady máš, blbečku! No věda, hotovo, boj bez zbraně, super, a ještě reputaci, ty kráso. Vylez na zvu, co? A děláš si prdel? A děl... Do piči. Aha.
I'd love to.
Cože?
And Henry too, I'm sure.
Co?
Right, Henry. Stop that nonsense, Godwin. Are you out of your mind? What will people say?
Co?
What do I care? What do they do to me? Watch the step, my dears. Careful, you don't hurt yourself.
Co?
You're
a buffoon. Aha. Ve 3 hodiny ráno. Ne, ve 3 hodiny ráno. 3 hodiny do svítání. To nemusí být 3 hodiny ráno. To není dobrý nápad, kámo.
Here we are. Look at this beauty.
We can't do this, can we?
Who says? Get ringing, wench.
This is wonderful.
Hey, vole.
Ah, bloody oath. And now, my dears, comes the climax of the evening.
Nejspíš si jdeme předčítat nějakou poezii. To bývá většinou zlatý hřeb večera.
Godman, you old goat.
No tak asi ne. Ty vole, proč jsem...
Come here.
Oh.
The priest has mounted up. What do you say, Henry? Shall we take a little ride of our own?
Mám na výběr. Jak jsem... Aha, nechlastat. Jo. Co teď? Ne. Hele, na to zapomeň, kamaráde, vole. Jestli myslíš, vole, že půjdu jako za ovečkou, tak to jdi do prdele, kámo. Co teď mám? Vydrž, kámo. Setkej se sva... Co teda mám teďkonc, ty vole? Já nemám nic, vole. Já musím... Asi jít za ním, vole, no. Tak jdeme za ním, ty vole. Proč jsem ožralej, vole? Hej, můžeš... Dobrý. Tak splněno.
Well, I have to say that was a fine evening.
No, si jo. Tyhle pohled. No nic, takže mám teda splněný úkol, získat farářovu důvěru. A co teď, ty vole? On mi něco řekne, nebo něco vymyslí, nebo jako...
Godwin, you beast! Get up! Do you hear me? Wake up, you drunkards!
Oh, fuck it up! who the hell are you? Oh, Henry. My great friend, Henry. Didn't we have a wonderful time?
Well, you certainly did, you old lecher. Now you better pull yourself together quick. You haven't much time.
Not
there's
so.
Some water and something to eat on the table there, but if I were you, I would move my hairy arse before my flock eats me alive.
Oh, step on in my head.
Yep.
Oh, my guts. Oh, my poor suffering stomach. Oh, what was that woman on about? Before my flock eats me alive. I've forgotten something.
On mi to řekl.
What have I forgotten?
Where the fuck am I?
What the fuck was it? Mass! Oh shit, I have to say mass. I gotta say mass. You have to help me.
This is just posral, eh?
How? You're the priest.
I can't do it in this state. Maybe the liturgy. But I have to give a sermon as well. Oh, this is a disaster. They're gonna excommunicate me.
I'd like to help you, but
you can. You can do the sermon for me.
What? So, first I investigate a murder no one wants investigated. Then I drunkenly keep the whole town up all night. And now you want me to preach at them from the pulpit? Do you want them to burn us at the stake?
No. No, I've got it. Suppose it's Sir Ratzig's protege. You just came from studying in Prague. And you want to share the words of Master Jan Hus, who you recently heard preaching there. Henry, look, from what I remember, we might have overdone it a bit last night. And if the bailiff or someone else complains about me, the bishop's gonna have my guts for garters. So I'd appreciate it. Stop gaping at me like a stuffed squirrel and start helping.
You're mad. You're stark raving mad.
I'm not. It's a perfect plan. It's flawless. Oh. How about this? If you help me with this, I'll tell you who Lubosch's cronies are.
Holy fuck, mám snad teďko kurva na výběr, ani piču, vole. Tak, piját si získal si nový perk point, super. A k čemu mi to kurva doprd... Najednou zpovědní tajemství není posvátný.
So all at once the confessional seal isn't so sacred?
Don't mock me! I won't give you a second chance.
Jsem blbej, no.
Well, all right. I can't make any promises about what'll happen.
No, neither can I.
What do you want me to do, exactly?
I'll go and start the liturgy. Then I'll introduce you. You give the sermon I told you yesterday in the tavern.
A děláš si...
That. No need to drag it out. If it turns out well, I'll tell you what I know about Lubos.
Christ almighty.
Okay.
Fine then.
Okay, tak jo, vole.
Wonderful. Let's get to it then.
Dnes kázání, no ty vole, to je... To ses asi úplně musel posrat, ty vole.
Damn.
Jo, damn, vole. Ty blázne, bláznivé. Počkej, tak jsem na tom, ty vole, jsem oble... Já jsem nejsem ani oblečenej, ty vole, nemám boty, vole, nemám nohavice. Tady ty vole, počkat, ale ty boty, tak počkat, prošívaná. A tady asi, jo, počkat, prstínek si vezmu, samozřejmě, ten musí mít, ten prostě musí mít. Já už vím, proč jsem ho, jdu za tebou, ty vole! Ten musí mít, ten prstínek prostě musí mít, kámo. Vím, proč jsem ho sundal, ale teď ho musím mít. Ale mimochodem, chtěl jsem říct, ty vole, že jako chlastat není úplně dobrý, jo? Sice si možná reputace ztrat. Jak to, ty vole? Vždyť jsem nic neudělal, ty vole. Má jedno, vole. Je blbec, ty vole.
I thought he'd never show up. The swill pup.
Look at him. He can hardly walk after his capers last night.
You were with him, you beast. Just you wait.
Look at him. Mother of God, any minute now he'll throw up.
Ale hovno, vole.
Animals, I couldn't sleep a wink last night with all that clamor.
In nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. Accepit panem in sanctas ad venerabiles a manus suas. Hac facite in meam commemorationem. Brothers and sisters, you may have had the honor of meeting Henry from Scalitz, who is here at the behest of Sir Hanush to investigate that heinous crime at Neuhof. You might not know that Henry recently visited Prague, where, by the grace of God, was able to hear Master Jan Hus from the esteemed Charles University preaching. I've managed to persuade Henry to stand here today in my stead and tell us what he heard. Because, as you all probably know, Jan Hus is a very popular preacher in Prague. So Henry, you may begin.
Tohle bude průser, pomyslel si a šel nahoru. Teď já asi budu muset tímhle vybírat možnosti, to jste se úplně posrali, ne? Sebevědomě, ty vole. Nebo skromně. Asi skromně.
Brothers and sisters in Christ, I would I would like to talk to you about our Holy Mother Church and what iniquities it's declining into.
That whelp wants to preach about the church.
What a brrrr, vole! Bůh stojí na církví.
Creation has given to every man the power by which he might rule the whole world. But that power does not give him the right to rule. That right belongs to God alone.
Co je, vole, pokračovat obšírně?
It is the corruption of God's pastors here on earth that has brought misfortune on our heads. Plague, enemies, injustice, hunger and chaos, failed harvests, fires, floods and other catastrophes. And it is all due to the corrupt servants of God who do not practice what they preach. They think sins can be washed away by money, and they sell indulgences, and that's bad. Because sins cannot be redeemed with silver.
Brad didn't do much for his confidence.
Abyste se neposrali, vole.
It is the custom of the gluttonous prelates and monks to preach against sin. But what do they know of us ordinary folk? Let us remember the marriage at Cana, where our Lord Jesus Christ himself feasted with the other guests and drank his fill. And when the wine was gone, he performed a miracle and created more. He, whose companions were poor travellers, simple folk, prostitutes and troublemakers, performed a miracle so the feast could continue.
Now that's the kind of sermon I like to hear.
No, brothers and sisters. Jesus did not condemn alcohol. Drink to lighten the cross you bear in this veil of tears, but not with such abandon that you cannot keep holy the Sabbath. For there should be moderation in all things, and it is not drinking itself that is sinful, but intemperance and beastly indulgence.
He's right.
Tak. Pokračovat tvrdě.
Enough about sin, which the prelates are so fond of preaching about, and whose absolution they promise if you only pay enough coin to Mother Church. What if the devil himself were to pay? Will the bishops tell us he too would ascend to heaven? And what about those bishops? They sin without remorse, and with the money grasped from the poor for indulgences, they keep fine horses and hordes of servants to pamper them. They play dice and garb their mistresses in expensive furs, while Christ, the Lamb of God, walked barefoot and had nowhere to lay his head. Look to your consciences, you robbers of the poor, for you are seen by God and his people too.
Down with the prelates. Away with them.
We're fortunate to have our good Father Godwin. At least he's a fair and simple man.
Ne. Takhle.
I say to you, in the words of Jan Hus, he who knows much, let him speak much. He who knows little, let him speak little. Let each speak as much as he knows. And he who knows nothing, let him at least teach his neighbor one virtuous deed by setting him good example and refraining from playing dice and from fornication. And that applies both to priests and to you, brothers and sisters.
That's his conclusion.
That is all I heard in Prague. Amen.
No, možná jsem to posral, ale farář má, co chtěl.
Have you no shame, you pair of buffoons? I'll be writing to the bishop of this.
A kurva.
For shame.
Utterly blasphemous.
Can you believe such behavior? For men of the cloth to get drunk in pigs in church.
Ty vole, do pít. Mrdám, vole, jako vymrdávku, ty vole, tady do píče. Já jsem ti říkal, že to není dobrý nápad. Ne, ty jsi měl svoji hlavu, vole, tak si to teď můžeš muset.
Is our deal still on? Are you pulling my fucking pizzle? I couldn't have done worse myself if I'd puked on the altar.
Well, I'm no preacher.
Yeah, I noticed. And I wasn't the only one.
You can't be serious. After all that.
All what? All you making a complete hash of my sermon? You were supposed to help, not get me into even more trouble. Now I'll have the bishop on my back, and all the villagers. Just leave, I need to pull myself together.
And what am I supposed to do?
Find someone else to help you.
Ty skundixich, ty vymrdanej, vole. Čurák, ty vole, naser si, mrtko, vole. Seru na tebe, vole, ty píčo, vole. Já to mám asi zjistit, ty píčo, vole, takže zase tak čurák budu, ty vole. Prdele! Já to mrdám, vole. Nový zadání. Mě nezajímá nějaký vyprcanej turnaj, ty píčo, vole. prdele, vole, no, skvělý, ty vole, do píči. Zjisti, no, a kde to mám si zjistit, ty mamrde, vole, vypí... Ty jsi takovej dement, vole, takovej dement, vole! Píči, vole. To je fakt v prdeli, vole. To jdi do prdele, ty kund... Hej, pojď sem!
My respects to you.
Super. Tak dík, ty vole. Do píči, to je vymrdaný, ty vole.
God be with you.
Tak ten jak se řekne, vole. Co ty, kámo?
A good day to you. What do you need?
Ty píčo, to je v prdeli. Počkej, ty jsi nějaká, vole, noble.
Mother of God.
Ale...
You look like you've been assaulted.
Jsi mi mohla pomoct, vole, ne, nepomohla, vole. Hej, to je vymrdanec, ty vole. Hej, děláš si...
That's great. A bit of extra coin never hurts.
Good day to you. What do you need?
Tak asi nic, vole. Tady taky tam nic řekne, vole.
God be with you. Do you need anything?
Jo, ale tam nic řekne. Super, ty vole. Tenhle ten vymrdaný čurák, vole, do píči, vole. Který nedrží ani slovo, vole, já jsem s ním chlastal, vole. Já jsem porušil všechny svý, vole, zásady, abych, ty vole, získal jeho důvěru, vole. A on mi pak pošle do prdele, mrtka, vole. Tak to jdi do prdu, ty čuráku zasraný, vyjebaný píčo skurvená, vole. Ale to mám asi najít, ty vole, do píči, vole. Jste se posrali, ne, vole? Do píči, vole, tak uvidíme, no. Pekař. Otevřít. A zkusíme tady, no. Hej, kámo.
God be with you.
Ne, nemůže, vole. Do píči, ty vole, to je mamrt, vole, no. Tak to ses posral, ne, vole. To ses fakt posral, ty vole. Hej, tak tohle to mi fakt jako nasralo, ty vole. Tohle to mi fakt jako hodně nasralo, ty vole. Porušil jsem, ty vole, všechny svý zásady jenom proto, vole, abych si získal reputaci, vole, u něj. Pojď se... Píčo, vole. Tak si naser, pí... Hej, vole, to mi fakt jako... Fakt jsem nasranej teďko, ty vole. Fakt jsem nasranej do píči, vole. Je to mám si zjišťovat, vole, nějakýho, vole, posranýho Luboše, ty vole. Jak to, že nemůžu...
Thank the Lord you made it out alive.
All the saints were watching over me. But the others...
They're with God now.
Aye, they are. May he have mercy on their soul.
No, ty bys mu... Tak jdi do prdele. Počkej, babo, paní! Paní! Ne, nemůže, vole. Do píči! Hej, tak to jdi do prdele, ty vole. Kde je ta posraná hospoda, ty píčo, vole? Vždyť jsem někdy úplně... Ale zkusíme za zelenářem. No, proč ne, vole? Tak to, že já nemůžu jako běžet, vole? Kde jsem jako ožralej, nebo co? Kde ten vě... Hej, tak tohle fakt jako jsem nasranej, ty vole. To jsem fakt jako nasranej, ty vole. Hej, kámo.
Jesus Christ.
Ale jdi do háje. Dík, ty vole. To je super, ty vole. To je fakt super, vole. No, jaký úplně k hovnu. Ty píčo, takže já tady budu zjišťovat jako kokot, vole. Kde prostě... Jo, vole, pojď tam blíž, vole. Ty vole, no tak to je v prdeli, vole. To je fakt jako v prdeli. Já nevím, jestli jako to můžu jako řešit jiný ty jiný questy.
Have a look at those melons.
Tak, tak, sorry, že tě přerušil, kámo. Ale potřebuji inform... Dík, vole, pošuku. Tady, pojď sem. Počkat, ty seš měšťanka, vole, určitě. Ale ty... Ne, nemůžeš, vole, do prdele. To mi taky nic neřekne, ty vole.
Jesus Christ.
Ale jdi do háje. Tak jdi do prdele. Je ten pošuk, vole. Je ten... Hej, děláš si prdel. Jak nasu? Ty do prdela, ty Hej, tak to ne. Jo, tady seš. Seš to ty nebo nejseš to ty? Jo, budeš to ty. Tak, hele, hospodskej, vole, ten mi určitě něco... Ten mi určitě něco řekne, vole.
I've come in the name of Sir Hannah
Shabliper. Ale jdi do háje, vole.
I don't know nothing about it, but to ask all you want.
Ty vole, píči, ty vole.
May the Lord watch over you.
Ty ve, tak za kým mám zajít do prdele, vole. Nebo kde to mám jako hledat, ty vole, do píči, vole. Hej, vy jste se úplně posrali, ty vole, fakt že jo, do... Já zkusím za tím zapísařem, vole. A nebo tamhle byl nějaký, vole, ten. Ještě další. Ty ve, takhle běhej, ty píčo, vole. A seru na tebe, vole. Co seš tady? Tady seš, kámo. Hej, kupec, vole, dobrý.
My respects.
Jo, dobrý, tobě taky. To jdi do prdele, tak co máš, vole, jako kupec, vole, nějaký... Hele, počkat, Herakles a dieta. Co to je? Nářadí, nepotřebuju. Díky, kámo. Co? Stráž? Heleme se... Tak jděte do prdele, ty vole, já to jebu, kurva! Kde je to ten písař, ty vole, kde je ten písař, vole, vyjebanej zase, ty vole? Jsem někde úplně v hajzlu, vole. Takže musíme tamhle. Co seš ty zač, kámo?
God be with you.
Ty mi taky nic neřekne, že ne, vole. Heleme se.
I've come in the name of Sir Hanush.
Ano, jsme slyšeli.
Sir Hanush gives a job like that to a young fellow like you. Well, what do I care?
Okay.
Do you know what Lubosch was doing the day Neuhof was raided?
I don't think he was home at all. Wait, are you saying he... Jesus!
Uh-huh.
Do you know anyone Lubosch used to spend time with? Relatives or friends?
I really don't know. As far as I know, he had no kin. I never saw him with anyone.
Tak dík, ty vole.
Thank you.
Píči. Hej, to je... Prdeli, vole, ten vymrdanej farář, ty vole, se mnou pěkně vyjebal, vole.
What's going on there?
Co?
God be with you, good sir.
Co seš ty? Ty ve, tak to jdi do prdele, vole. Do prdele. Ty ve, kde je zas ty vymrdávky, ty vole, do píči. Ty vidíš, úplně zase jde v hajzlu, kurva. Já to mrdám, normálně to mrdám, vole. Já to prostě tady nebudu hledat, vole, mě nějaký Luboš nezajímá, kurva, už o píči, vole. Haleme se. Tak ty mi opřeji, co řekneš. Ahoj. Ne, neřekne, vole, do píči, vole, protože, vole, nevím, do prdele, vole. Fakt jsem nasranej, ty vole. Kurva, uhni. Takhle, písař mi určitě něco řekne, vole. Nebo aspoň doufám, že mi něco řekne, vole. Počka, tady zkusíme, paní. Hej. Hej. Tak jdi do... Počkat, já potřebuji tu holku, ty vole. Třeba mi pomůže ta holka, ty vole. Ale kde ji najít? Hej, kámo. Píči.
God be with you.
Tak nic, vole. Jak něco řekneš, ty pošuku? Tady. Tak, potřebuji s tebou mluvit, kámo.
Good day to you.
Potřebuji s tebou mluvit, kámo. Já to jebu, vole. On mi taky nic řekne, ty vole, do píči. Takže tady jak čurák, ty vole, budu hledat... Nechci, vole, krás, do píči. Takže tady jak čurák, ty vole, budu hledat, vole, nějaký, vole, posraný, vole, vesničany, ty vole, kterých je tady 300 miliard, vole, do píči. Tady v té hospodě, ty vole, kde to je zas, jo, vole. To je v prdeli. Hej, kde se mi... Já nevím, jestli mi vůbec ta holka pomůže. Mohla by, ale ty vole, jako kde ji najdu? A nebo jediný, co můžu... Tak to zkusit... Tak to zkusit
Good afternoon.
Ještě jednou.
Take care.
No, jo, prdele. Mě taky nic neřekne, vole. Tady ty vole, taky je hov... Hej, já už to mrdám, ty vole. Já to tady Hej vole, abych se na to mohl vysrat. Normálně bych se na to vysral nejradši, ty vole.
Jesus Christ.
Ne, nemůže, vole. Hej, to mi sere tohleto. Počkat, kámo, pojď sem. Potřebuji s tebou mluvit, vole. Pojď sem! Ty debilo, vole. Ty vole, potřebuji s tebou mluvit, ty blbče, vole. Jenže ty vole, tady už mě nic to píči, ty vole! Hej, ten mě tak nasral ta kunda, ty vole, farářská, vole, do píči, vole. Nikdy nevěř církvi, vole. Nikdy nevěř církvi, vole. Hej, vole, já to fakt mrdám, ty vole. Teď tady budu jak čurák, ty vole, určitě. Do píči, no, aspoň, že můžu teďka už sprintovat, ty vole. Hej, to je v prdeli, vole. To je tak v prdeli, že to prostě hloubš v prdeli být nemůže, ty vole. Tak, tady, pojď sem. Taky řekne hovno, vole. Takže nic, ty tu posaru, vole! Nevěř církvi. Nikdy nevěř církvi. Tyba, tady mi taky něco řekne, ty vole, dopí. Hej, vole, já to mrdám, tady budu jak čurák, ty vole, se ptát každýho, vole, každýho obyvatele, vole, který je v tomhle posraném městě, ty vole, aby mi řekl nějakou píčovinu, vole, a pak mi stejně řeknou úplný hovno, vole. Píči, ty vole. Ty vole. Tak, vylez, kámo. Kurva, vylez do pí... Ty vole. Ale,
Mother of God.
Ti doháje. Ne, nic, vole, do píči. Mrdám na to, ty vole. Pojď sem. Tebe jsem se ptal. A hlavně, ty vole, já se budu ptát asi 800...
Good day to you. What do you need?
Jec, vole, uhni. Já se budu ptát, ty vole, všech lidí. A všech se zeptám asi 70krát, protože, ty vole, nevím, koho jsem se ptal a koho jsem se neptal, vole. Pojď sem. Toho jsem se ptal, vole. Takže nic, vole.
I've only got two hands.
Počkat, co je tohle? Jo, to je zase nějaký vyprcaný turnaj, vole, nebo nějaká vymrdaná píčovina, vole. Tady prostě nic není, co je tohleto? Hrob? Písař, ty vole, nevím, fakt nevím, vole, do píče, já už nevím, kam bych měl jít, ty vole, kde je ten vymrdaný kostel, ty píčo, vole. Tady, vole. Tak, ty čuráku, vole, teď se sem vrátíš, vole, mrtko, vole. Ty zmrde... S tebou si to vyřídím.
My respects to you.
Godwin won't tell me who Lubosch's cronies were. I've reached a complete standstill.
Don't even mention that so-called priest. He knocked out one of my teeth yesterday, and you were there with him. I ought to clap you in the stocks.
I'll go willingly if you stick Godwin next to me. It'd be worth it just to see him suffer.
I can well imagine. I've already told you, nobody came here to see him. But now it occurs to me. I did hear he was tried in Ratte for some mischief or other. Maybe you can find out something there.
No, díky, vole!
I might have made a record of it.
Thanks, bailiff. I never thought of that.
And let me give you another piece of advice. Don't go boozing with Godwin again.
Neboj se, vole. No, konečně, ale teď musím za písařem. Ten je tady kousek. Do pí... Hej, děláš si... Počkat, takže sem. OK, tak. Já vůbec nevím, jakým způsobem to teďko bude, ale měl bych to ukončit, jenže... Do píči, vole, já nemám. Já nemám, nemám, počkej, tak jsem na tom, jo, dobrý, to by šlo, já nemám uloženo, což úplně nechci, Takže se ještě zkusím pokecat s tím, takže to trošku protáhneme. Pokecám si s farářem, teda ne s farářem, s písařem. A... No, ty vole, hele, teď jako zjišťovat, ne zjišťovat, to není úplně to správný slovo, ale teď prostě si říct, ty vole, jako co jsem měl udělat jinak, jak jsem to měl říct, neměl říct, to je úplně teďko zbytečný, jo, takže prostě jsem to posral, jo, to je stejný jako v životě, prostě máš jednu jedinou šanci, posereš to a co, poutník, na cestě si spatřil poutníka, kolem jdoucí nevypadá nebezpečně, ale jen Bůh ví, co chce, tak, prozkoumat, jasný, prozkoumáme, tak, prohledej rotenskou smolnou knihu. Dobrý, to potom. Tak, hele, ty seš poutník? Ty seš ten poutník, kámo?
There's plenty.
Co?
What is it? You look like a well-traveled man. And I could use a man like that. Let me put it this way. I know how to come by some serious wealth. Treasure. So to speak.
Aww.
And I'm willing to share this information with you for a trifling sum.
Za kolik? Za 80.
I don't get it. Why don't you just get the treasure for yourself? To tell you the truth, I can't make head or tail of it. It's a parchment with something scribbled on it, but I've no head for such things.
So for all you know, it's worthless.
No, no. It leads to treasure. That I can swear.
That's a rather wild story.
But co, počkej, ty vole...
Excellent. Here, take this. And I wish you good fortune in your search.
Děláš si Hej, já jsem ne... Vy jste normálně... Ty vole, tak to mi posar. To mi fakt posar, ty vole. Já jsem nechtěl... Já jsem... Tupi... Tak jo, hele, pojď sem, přijmout. Na cestě. Ty vole, teď jsem tam byl, kurva, do prdele. Kde seš, ty pošuku? Jo, tady.
Náš tatíček.
Co? Ať do háje. Tak. Questový. Ne. Tak ostatní, tady. Herakles a dieta. Tady. Mapa pokla... To si děláš prdel, vole. To si děláš prdel. Hej, proč mám mapu pokladu, ty vole, nějakou 800, ty vole? Já to jebu, vole, já to normálně jebu, vole. Já to hlavně potřebuji uložit. Hele, já to tady, nebo takhle, já se tady rozloučím, doběhnu si nejdřív, nebo doběhnu si sem, ty vole, co tady to za píčoviny, vole. Prohledej ratanskou, já je to jedno. Já to teda tady asi ukončím. Možná, že si dáme hned rovnou další epizodu hned na hru, protože ty vole, jako začíná mě to bavit, nebo respektive hodně mě to baví, ale i to, že jsem to takhle posral a nějakým způsobem se mi prostě změnila ta mise, nebo respektive jsem musel prostě přehodnotit, řešit to jinak, má to prostě svý kouzlo, takže tak, já to teda tady ukončím, protože už máme přes hodinu, takže začnu asi nejspíš hned, takže díky moc, že jste se podívali, díky moc, že mi držíte palce, snad teda to není úplně otravný a úplně na piču, ty vole, dělej ty pič, pardon, tak snad to není úplně otravný a úplně na hovno, snad si to užíváte stejně jako já a budu se těšit u další epizody. Takže díky moc za všechno, samozřejmě palec nahoru, odběr, komentář a tyhle ty věci potěší. Díky moc za to a teď už se mějte a u příští epizody servus. Jo a nezapomeň, jsi můj nejlepší fanoušek.